We are here with Tim Kuchenbecker, a senior for the Lakeland's baseball team. Tim, you started the rally in the sixth inning by getting on base from being hit and finished the game with a walk-off single for the 6-5 victory today against Kenyon College. Can you talk a little bit about what you saw at the plate late in the game?
Yeah, late in the game I saw two inside fastballs right away, got down 0-2 and kind of put the pressure on me a little bit, so when I was up to bat I was just trying to make sure I got the ball in play. Then he ended up throwing a slider in the dirt, which got to a fence and pushed Logan to third. And then I was just like, all right, let's just get the ball in play and make sure that we get that final run in. And well, pitcher ended up leaving a fastball high, and I just drove it to center field for the game-winning hit.
Also, Tim, in both games today, you went 3-for-7 against Kenyon while being the designated hitter for the second game. Did you feel good about getting a little break after playing every inning this trip?
Oh, yeah, I felt pretty good, you know, gotten a freshman more experience out in the outfield, and also felt pretty good to actually just relax and focus on hitting more often.
All right, thanks, Tim. Yep.